Insurgent, yes, sir, border land. It's the land that I am happy to call mine. And I was raised in a house in Denmore, in the Red Clay Hills of Central Carolina. And the corn crop there is hardly worth a mention. And the cattle farms are fine, but not the best. This is little leaf we borrowed from the engines that keeps our state and ours above rest. Down the Georgia beach is fair, Kentucky beyond compare. Alabama's grand state, not the band. Well, the South, she has her diamonds, and everyone is great. But North Carolina is the cigarette state. Thank you. Yeah, that's worth a woo. All right. You guys remember that band Alabama that used to exist? Remember that? Are you guys all young or something? What? Anyway, if you're too young, there's this fucking terrible band that used to be in existence. I don't want to be unfair, but they were lousy. All right. Now the folks in their hometown sure had the habit. They smoked the best homegrown the whole year round. Time wasn't out of habit, cause that was a cigarette town. Our neighbor boy was from a hybrid man of letters, but he made an honest living off the land, John Anderson. And he threw away 3 packs of hair better, cause he was a cigarette man. After Georgia Beach is fair, Kentucky beyond compare, and Alabama's grand, the state not the band. Will the South see her diamonds, and everyone is great. But North Carolina lets you betray.
Cigarette state.